Twitter is the largest distributor of illegal content to minors in the world. Something I really hope Elon Musk takes a step ahead and says, we're not doing this anymore. And if we are, you will have to enter in your birthday. There will have to be an ID situation. There will be levels to this shit. That's how I'm hoping.